Today's lesson, we are going to talk about mathematical induction based on trigonometry, Meitnerian equation. The question says, use mathematical induction to prove that the sine of x over 2, the summation of k is equal to 1 cos kx is equal to sine n x over 2 and so forth for all positive integer n. What you need to do is to write the step saying, number one, we have a basic step. On a basic step, you want to show that it's true, the statement is true for n equal to 1. So what do you need to do? Because now we are showing that the statement is true for n is equal to 1. We need to say p into 1 for the left hand side is equal to the sine of x over 2, k is equal to 1, n, and you are having the cos of kx, of which is going to be the sine of x over 2 and cos x, because when you are going to substitute, because now k is equal to 1, if we substitute 1 on k, then 1 times x is going to be give us x. Now we are going to prove the right hand side. The right hand side of this is this side here, which is sine of 1x divided by 2, my bad, not there, cos of 2x over 2, and the answer is going to be sin x cos 2x over 2, of which is giving us sin, my bad, there is over 2 there, sin x over 2 times cos, this cancel that one, x. And therefore, when we are going to conclude, you must conclude by saying that therefore the right hand side is equal to the left hand side, it's equal to the left hand side, then p into 1 is true, p into n is true for n equal to 1. Then now please download another video, and thank you for watching for inductive hypothesis. We are going to look at in the next part of the video. So thank you for watching.